So it is below zero out, and you saw not once did this thing get clogged. Not once have I used a little ice pick. That second stage makes a huge difference and is phenomenal. I was so impressed with the performance of this. The tires slipped not at all. The chute was working perfectly. There was absolutely no clogs. Again, kudos to Toro. You can tell that they've been doing this for a long time.